Bachelor, Brandon Morris, and People James are reportedly dating. Though they didn't find love on the show, Brandon Morris and People James are now dating. Find out the details on the Bachelor Nation couple. A summer romance is reportedly brewing between People James of My James season of The Bachelor and Brandon Morris of Tayshia Adams season of The Bachelor. From the south of it, things are going very well. So, neither the Fire Love or their respective Bachelor Nation shows, People and Brandon have clearly felt a connection off screen. While People didn't make it very far with Matt, Brandon got much farther on Tayshia's season. He and the Bachelor seemed to be going strong, but when Brandon made it to his fantasy squid date, the seriousness of the situation set in. Brandon wasn't ready to get engaged so quickly, and he sent himself home. Since that season, People and Brandon have been spending a lot of time with their Bachelor Nation friends, and apparently with each other as well. A source told US Weekly that People and Brandon have been dating for a few weeks now. Either he'll fly to New York and hang with her, or she'll fly to Boston to hang with him. She was most recently in Boston over Memorial Day weekend, and they were even spotted out in public together. The couple hasn't exactly been secretive, but they haven't gone official yet either. People and Brandon reportedly met because they have mutual friends and hung out in the same Bachelor crowd, the source revealed. After his marriage ended, Brandon is cautious when it comes to relationships, and he and People aren't trying to rush things. They're keeping their relationship under wraps since they tried to make it work long distance and is still new, the US Weekly source said. They both are super into each other and are getting to know each other and are just having fun going on dates. Their time on The Bachelor and The Bachelorette might not have been fruitful, but People and Brandon have still managed to find a relationship after their emotional breakups. Usually this sort of Bachelor Nation romance happens on Bachelor in Paradise. However, with so many of the contestants on social media, these sorts of relationships are no surprise. Brandon and People are taking things slow, so perhaps they have a deal shot as something long-lasting.